trees? Or is it the trees themselves?
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. History will reflect that I am the wretched soul responsible for awakening a Kandarian demon. I beg you to perform the following actions in order to prevent its further spread. Drawn a map and split it into pieces to hide them from the demon. Gather the pieces to find the location of the Kandarian dagger and the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Have acquired the first piece of the map. Take heart.
Bye-bye, hand. I've beaten evil with less.
Killing time.
That's the good stuff. Never get enough of it. I didn't want to do this. Actually, that's not true.
I've obtained another section of the map. Surely, luck is on your side.
Dickwads back one by one if I have to. Don't go there unless you have to. It's ugly. Are you trying to scare me? Do you know the things that I've seen? know, it doesn't look like much, but this car has gotten me through some rough times.
Here!
now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. Roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
I didn't ask for this.
Creating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Possession of the Kandarian dagger. Many have perished protecting this artifact. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Yes, Cheryl. right there. Then I need to keep moving.
Necronomicon is complete. Reloading. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
Here! Oh, God.
If you've reached this point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided,